Geeko here.
What's up, guys? Geeko here. To this make it.
Oh, I'm not too close. I will build a wall. A great big wall. On the border of Mexico.
Okay, that's pretty good.
Can now fly.
Freedom! Where's my helmet? That's cool. Yes. Okay, now let me find my home. Is anyone over here? Don't know what that is. Oh, I broke the wrong thing. Oh, right here. Crap. I remember Jacob broke that. My skin builds a wall around our country. have a huge aquarium for the aquatic update. Once we get the aquatic update for Xbox 360. Oh, wrong direction. I thought somebody broke it and replaced it with that island. Or they just broke the wall around. The wall. Let me go to my shop. Now, here is why you do not break the glass. I sell one dragon egg for one diamond. I sell a shulker box with 1064 stacks of diamonds in it. Brick. For 640 diamonds, obviously. I want to do a test. As you can tell, this is not the actual shulker box. There's real shulker boxes are right there. And this is just a fake. It's Ray Conley. I might want to replace this. This is when we shut the store. It shuts up. Now this does something. Then from outside, that would look pretty cool. Let me. Oh, that's a bummer. Guess I can just go out this way. That's one of the store for assaults. I'll go ahead and make the stars. Okay, good. Oh. Is this supposed to be here? Nope, it's not. It's not here. No mind. Snap back to reality. Oh, a ghost graphic. I love wearing my Elytra when I go underwater. It makes me feel like I'm actually swimming. See? And I have Depth Strider and Swiftness, so I can just go around fast. Let me look for that clownfish teaser that I made. Well, it looks like it was a salmon teaser. As you can see, there's a salmon. Just a teaser that I use. Well, it's basically a trailer. If we go over here, this is the pet zone. Hey, hello. For pets. You need to always shut these trap doors, that way squids don't get stuck in here. Trust me. Rest in peace, Jerry the Squid. Also, suicide fish! No? Nobody? Nobody had their fish commit suicide? Oh. It says right here. Help soon. Why fish soon? Oh, it's all about squids. Like these guys, they just. But we need to name squids. So, that's a downer. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like and if you liked it a lot, then subscribe. But anyways, before I end this video, I want to spawn in a few squids. By a few, I mean a lot. I'll just name this. 142. Ah, crap. Banana-na-na-na-na-na. Oh, there's a lot of squid in here already. Mom Spaghetti is nervous. Jack Jack's in here. 142. What? Jacob's in this video, so, I'm gonna have to tell you guys. Oh, that's right, after this squid that were being spawned, Jacob just ruined my whole video. Whatever. Anyways, bye guys. What?
I think, I'm allowed to, is my voice able to be as long as it's not annoying and I'm not intellectually showy?
Yeah.
So if I say like, I just caught a sapling, that's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
Oh, there's a thing that looks like a sapling that, except much freaky.
Okay,
I need to get butt.